Welcome back, children. In capacity, one more exercise we will do to revise this chapter so that you can do easily anything, any exercise. Okay. First, we will see this first part. It is given A. Match the following. So, 900 mm, 250 mm, 1000 mm, 800 mm, 600 mm, 750 mm. Now, children, you are grown up now, so don't match by joining. You have to write the numbers which is correct. Fine? After matching. And here it is given B side 500 mm plus 250 mm, 400 mm plus 200 mm, 500 mm plus 400 mm, 125 mm plus 125 mm, 500 mm plus 500 mm, 300 mm. Plus 500 mm. So, for getting correct answer, you have to plus and find out and join. Not join, write the answer. So, first one we will plus here. 500 mm plus 250 mm equal to 500 plus 250. If you add, you will get 750 mm. So, where is 750 mm? Here, 750 mm number is 6. So we will write here number 6. Okay. Now see, 400 mm plus 200 mm is equal to 600 mm. Where is 600 mm? It is here. The number is 5. So we will write here number 5. Okay. Take the next one. 500 mm plus 400 mm. 500 plus 400. If you add, you will get 900 mm. Where is 900 mm? It is in number 1. So we will write here number 1. Okay. Now 125 mm plus 125 mm. If you plus it, 100 plus 100, 200, and 25 plus 25, 50. So 250 mm. Where it is? 250 mm is here. It is in number 2. So we will write number 2 here. Okay, now this one 500 mm plus 500 mm, very easy, 1000 mm. You have to find out here 1000 mm. Where? Here in number 3, 1000 mm is there. So we will write the number 3 here. Okay, now last one is 300 mm plus 500 mm equal to, if you plus it, you add, then you will get 800 mm. And where it is? It is in number 4. So you will write number 4 here. So at all numbers come now. 1, 2, then 3, then 4, then 5, then 6. 6 are there. So you have matched all the numbers correctly. And after, we don't have to join by drawing lines. We have to write the numbers. Okay? Do practice, children. This is all about this revision of capacity. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in the live class. Fine?